hero, and that's my hero, the hero. What I will cover in this presentation are the self-portrait, the story fusion, story jumper, the pixel art, and the Igarashi, my hero's gaming infographic, and recycled art project. The story creation story jumper. My story is mainly about a girl who's brand new to a school, and it's not easy. It's really hard for her to make friends, so these three girls, known as the mean girls, make friends their target to pick on. The girl really has no one to help her, so she tries to look for some help and gets advice. A hero then comes her way and helps her stop the bullying. She teaches everyone a lesson that if you ever see someone in need of help, don't just stand there, but help. The hero's journey infographic, it tells how my hero had to overcome many challenges to be able to help this young girl. And that's my recycle of art project. For my character, I used green bottle caps for the skirt, red jelly beads for the top, and my lines for the hair. I need to look like that because I guess it's not the ideal